We're out here in Lake Max testing water. It's cold. Today we test the temperature with this by literally just dipping it into the water. And now we're testing oxygen dissolved oxygen. We did this by filling this little tube with water and adding two tablets. Now we're just waiting for the results. The results might surprise you. Stay tuned.
I got my toes in the water. Alright, what do we have here, Ernesto?
We have snail eggs, snails, dragonfly name, and a little somewhere stone name that I lost, and I'm too scared to get in there.
Yeah, he's a freaky one. I think he's under the rock.
Oh, bro, I thought I saw him move.
Somewhere in there.
Yeah, we won't bother him. Okay. This has been another video from the shores of Lake Max and Kunkey.
Hi, welcome back. Still day one in Lake Max. Now we're testing for pH. We filled the tube. We put a pH fill in there. And now we're just mixing it. Thanks for staying tuned.
This has been another video from the shores of Lake Max and Kunkey. Hey everyone, so this is day two on Lake Max and Kunkey. I'm here with Robbie and Nestor. Ernesto is faking an injury, so he's riding a car or something over there. We're going out here by the rowing center to do similar tests as we did the first day in the lake. You guys got anything?
Nope.
Alright.
Two?
No. So we're here at
Yeah, after he got his truck ride, it was not a golf cart, turns out. It was a truck. Yeah, it was warm and fast. Comfortable.
We're here at the Wilson Ditch Inlet. First, we're going to be testing temperature with our fellow helper and team member, Robbie, that wasn't here last time.
Yeah.
We're going to be placing, just like last time, the thermometer in the water.
I think I got a good guess and it's going to be fucking...
Team leader. Oh, we're
Yeah. Right, friendly.
Now we gotta edit that out.
Just bleep it out.
That's like 20 minutes extra work he just made me have to do there, Robbie. I hope you're happy.
You want Trey to just restart
that? No, we're keeping this. We'll bleep you
we're
out.
We're bleeping that.
Robbie, you can't move the thermometer around
Robbie,
like that.
Robbie, stop moving.
Robbie,
hold it still.
Just
oh my
one day of
God.
And then just like mess everything
Robbie,
up, Robbie,
you want to see your family again?
Robbie, look at me. That's what I thought. This is not a joke.
This is not
okay.
A girl.
Tell me the number, Robbie.
What's the number?
14.4. As we can
you
see.
You did not look.
I did look. Look at that. Look at that. Oh shit, it went back.
Robbie! Stop swearing!
As we can
Jesus.
See here, 14.4 Celsius means it's really cold.
Wait.
Thanks for being with us today. And
How's
stick
it
around.
Colder when I
Shut up, Robbie!
Welcome back to the Wilson Ditch. Inlets. We're here again with our helper Robbie.
Robbie, shut up! God, sorry, continue.
Now we're going to be testing turbidity. It's used with that little sticker on the back of this container. So we're going to ask the fellow team member Robbie.
Just feel it! Stop looking at it and feel it!
Okay, now we're
wow,
going
there
to.
Wow, there are like a thousand ways you could have done that better.
Hey! Now we're going to test it using...
You overfill it, Robbie. Come on.
he overfilled it.
Using the sticker and the little chart that we have here, we can see that it's around 40 because it's not completely clear, but it's not gray. So, yeah. Smart. Science.
Robbie, stop messing around.
Stop playing with the water, Robbie.
Yeah.
I was warned that there'd be zebra mussels, but I can't frankly seem to find them.
Shut up, Robbie.
So, don't use that yet.
Okay.
We're taking 3 milliliters of the water.
In here.
In that.
and then we're putting it into the tube of a dude.
So we're just using three pipettes of this fill.
All right, find the little tube. It should be filled like a yellowy kind of substance.
This yellowy? Not
enough, and we normally take like, we order Robbie. We never take orders from Robbie.
Doctor, you're so dirty. Shut up, Robbie.
Robbie, stop playing in the water. If I have to tell you again, I swear to God, I'm going to take your Crocs.
Want to take my Crocs? You want to take my Crocs?
Oh, God.
Hey, you want it?
Actually, maybe you should put, like, put them back on. You don't want to cut off your
feet. Robbie, shut up.
Robbie, use appropriate footwear.
Okay.
Robbie, it's a tight violation.
We're here back in... Robbie, stop playing around. We're here back in Wilson Beach Inlet. For the third time with our team member Robbie here. Now we're going to be testing for pH using this little tube and these pH tablets. So Robbie, if you can please be gentle enough and not overfill it this time.
Robbie, what are you doing?
And he overfill it again.
God. Robbie, no more speaking lines for you.
Do you want it? What?
You want to see your parents again? Okay, so we just... Robbie, stop playing around. So we're going to add a little peel thingy. Now just shake it. Robbie, you want to shake it for me?
I would love to shake it.
Like, no.
Robbie! Open that. Yeah, there you go.
He has to do that for the next 5 minutes, and what? We'll tell you what happens afterwards.
Wait, what would I just... What?
Here's part two of the pH test. As you can see, now we have another team member in the water, Nestor Novachenko. Please clap for Nestor. Thanks for being here, Nestor. In the second part, we're...
Shut up, Robbie!
We're testing the color after Robbie mixed it for 5 minutes. And as we can see, it's around between a 7 and 8. We're calling more 7. Therefore, it's base, meaning there's no, like, well, it's neutral, not base. Thanks, fine.
Shut up, Robbie!
Yeah, thanks for tuning in. We'll do some tests later, if you want to join.
Stop messing around, Robbie!
All right, we're here.
So, Robbie found first useful thing. He found this. And as we can see, there are no organisms on it that we can see with the bare eye. Meaning that there are not many animals living in this little inlet to the lake. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll keep testing.
Where's my shoe?
Robbie, it's
behind you, Robbie.
Robbie, it's behind you. Oh, alright, so Robbie just broke a tree.
I broke a living organism.
This is what happens when we praise Robbie. He does something. Yep. Does something horrible.
Everything takes me in this godforsaken.
Robbie, go over there and look for some organisms. Robbie, we gotta bleep that 15 extra minutes. Robbie, why are you not wearing appropriate footwear?
No,
Robbie!
Robbie, don't die.
Get back to your.
Robbie, whoa!
Give me my crop.
Get back to your cage.
Ow, I'm stepping on something.
Okay.
Yeah, I wonder why, because you're not wearing appropriate footwear.
Come on, we actually need to.
We have accumulated a new team member.
He's a scribe of the team. He is more useful than Robbie. Thanks, Robbie. His name is Harold.
Harold, our scribe. Only organism we found so far, but we'll keep looking.
Oh, I found something.
Welcome back. We're now going to be testing for E. coli. Our fellow member here, Robbie, and with help of Nestor. Nestor, stop messing around and hold this for Robbie.
I got this. Oh.
So he needs to feel 3 milliliters of water in there. Be careful, Nestor, please. I don't want you to get injured or something. That's you're doing a great job for once, Robbie.
Thanks.
Yeah, give him time.
So long?
Give him time. He'll find a way to mess it up.
It's the most demotivational video I've ever seen.
Let's look for organisms while he's doing this.
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna just sort of. All right, here's this back. This back.
Put that.
All right.
Okay, we're gonna find our organisms in the most efficient way possible. We're gonna look
with the stick,
and we're gonna grab it if we see something.
Ready. All right. Here. Get your free little toy. Have fun.
Yeah, that's actually... No, let's try and just scoop something up.
Hey, Robbie. Robbie, watch out for that tree, buddy, all right?
Aquamente.
God, Robbie.
Robbie.
You did that on purpose.
Robbie, you gotta put the
Robbie,
tree.
Stop destroying the environment. Find some organisms. You too, get to work.
What am I supposed to do with a stick?
Find organisms.
Wait, can we just take the bucket and scoop with the bucket?
Scoop the bucket.
Robbie, what are you, lazy?
Yes.
That's fair. Get the bucket.
We need to test for other things, like we have like 10 minutes left.
We have like 5 minutes left.
Yeah, I found something that find things by feeling things with my feet and seeing if they move.
Hey, are you... Dude, are you reading the instructions in Spanish?
No, I know how this works. Just, I'm smart. I'm a scientist. Back off. Stop recording. We're now testing for nitrate here with Robbie and Nestor. It's pretty much the same as pH. We're going to feel it for himself completely halfway through. We're going to add the pill and shake it and then use our little benchmark over there to see how much pH and how much nitrate there is. Robbie, can you please feel it halfway through?
Halfway through?
All right, Morty, don't screw this up, Morty. You just gotta fill it halfway up, Morty. That is way more than halfway, Morty. You somehow found a way to screw it up, Morty. You had one job, Morty.
Okay, so that's...
Robbie, shut up!
So we're here, now we're testing for... let me find the little pills. Okay, here. Nitrate pills. We're going to...
Stop saying pills, they're tablets. You're not going to take them.
You sure?
Jesus.
So we add it, and... Robbie, you can...
What are you doing, Robbie? Rub the stick. Makes sense, Robbie.
That's what happens when you try to pay Robbie. It doesn't work. You're not getting your recommendation.
I almost dropped the camera.
We're here at second part of the nitrate test. We had our team member Robbie over there test it for us. He's a wild Robbie. And we have around 5 ppms. Thanks for tuning in, and that's it for today.
Say bye, Ernesto. Okay, we have just finished up our time at the wetlands out here by the rowing center.
Really cold.
Yeah, it's pretty cold. Robbie's up there. Robbie!
Robbie!
Come here, we're doing a vlog.
Doing a vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Alright, alright, then we gotta bleep that out now too. We'll just turn the volume down for that part, I guess. So, Robbie, any thoughts on today?
It's pretty wet, and there's nothing in there. It's just muck, and yeah, it's not good.
Yeah, we didn't find any organisms, nothing really living. It might be because the temperature, because it is colder today than it was on Thursday when we went out to the lakeshore, but also it just might be, you know, whatever's in the water there. Things can't live. Nestor, any thoughts?
Nope, I almost froze my toes off, so.
Also,
just like Siberia.
Also, my Crocs were a necessary sacrifice. Just like my feet, we're walking back barefoot now. It's.
Mark, get a video of me.
It's a journey.
Mark, get a video of me. Get a video of the boy.
That's it for today, guys. See you later. Okay, so it's day 3 out here in Lake Maxinkucky. I'm here with my team. We have Nestor over here, playing warm. Trejo is down there, preparing for our trek today. And our brave volunteer, Robbie Walker, is preparing to brave the cold of the lake. It's pretty chilly out here today. It's definitely colder than it was yesterday. So, props to Robbie for going out.
We're over here collecting macros in Lake Max. Now we're on the outlet of the lake. We have Robbie over there.
There's a car, guys, get out of the road!
There's a car coming, so we gotta be careful because they're dangerous.
Yeah, we almost
cars
died.
Might run you over, so stay away from them.
Oh, not that car. That car is powder blue. It would.
Chris, get out of the road!
All right. There we go.
Yeah.
God.
Robbie, stop swearing. 20 extra minutes. Come on, Robbie. All right. Robbie, how hard is it to find a rock?
He said find a rock with a bunch of stuff on it. There's nothing but stuff on it.
No, underneath it. Find one that's like buried in the sand. Those ones have organisms on them. Unless they all died because it's freezing out here.
There, here, put it here.
No, don't throw it.
All right, let's see.
We have a worm.
There's a worm?
Yeah.
Let's see. Here. Oh, did you just kill the worm?
It's that thing on top.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
We also have another one over here. Behind the, underneath that black thing, there's.
Oh, yeah. Good find, Robbie.
That's a worm.
Want that?
Right there.
I don't want that.
That's the, yeah.
Robbie,
two worms. Two worms and one rock.
Two worms.
Right there.
Two worms, one rock. That's the name of this episode. Two worms, one rock.
We didn't test the water test.
And if you can see over there, that's campus. We're a long way from home. Alright, this is another point of pride for us in our group. Not only are we good at our science, but here, we help others with their science.
Hi! We need help.
Yeah, we help everyone. We're kind of a big deal. Alright, so explain what we're doing now, Nestor.
Doing water temperature.
Are you not colder? Are you colder now? The
thermometer. Alright, let's get Robbie the thermometer.
This is not a good idea.
Oh! Oh, I'm gonna get that in slow motion. That was good.
Something.
That was good.
All right, Robbie, hold it in there for a little bit.
Turn this on first.
Yeah. He forgot to turn it on. Why are we still working with this kid?
Because he's the only one willing to go here.
That's true. Robbie is. That's why we're not giving Robbie a bunch of crap today. Is because he's actually in the water and it's the coldest it's been. This is a rough day for.
Yeah, he's the only one that has gone in the water.
Yeah, this is a rough day for this. I'm worried about your feet. You're probably gonna get like frostbite. Those wet socks.
No, actually, yeah.
Take the socks off and wear the shoes.
We only have two. On the
All right, Robbie, what's the temperature?
15.8 degrees Celsius.
That's actually warmer.
For Americans, that's cold.
That's actually warmer than the water yesterday, though. So that's good enough.
And I held it till it stopped going up.
This is
our first joint test.
Nitrate.
Right, so this is the nitrate test and the outlet of Lake Max. Let's see if I can get down a little farther here. Oh, perfect. They seem confused. I don't really know what's going on. In the lake.
Like, go out about 30 that way.
Oh, Robbie. Sweet, sweet Robbie.
Oh, I'm just here.
My socks are so wet, dude.
Alright, we're still filming. We're still. Alright, we're gonna look at Robbie.
Yeah, the last time we stopped that show, too. Didn't have anything else.
Sterile technique, Robbie.
So, we can make sure we know it's slightly more than 5.
Here we go.
So we're going to call it 8. Because that's how science works. Thanks for tuning in. Next, we're testing pH. Think for phosphate now. Please, I'm going to stop, Robbie. Please. Gold.
We're testing for phosphate. we have 10 milliliters of water. We're going to add one tab to this test.
Tab.
Yeah. Thanks, Robbie.
Okay, inverted key mixing.
Inverted key mixing.
Yes, like that.
Looking for maximums.
We found a bunch of, what are they called, Robbie?
Shell dudes?
No, those
things.
Oh, no,
those roly-polies.
Roly-polies here.
Oh, pill bugs. No, I call them roly-polies.
They are known because they roll into polies, and that's why they call them roly-polies. We're going to let them be where they were. No roly-polies were harmed in the making of this video. We're here in the outlet of Lake Max. As you can see over there, the water is going out. That's the reason it's the outlet, because that's how it works. We're now going to be testing for pH.
Trejo! Language!
Sorry,
20 extra. God. All right.
Good thing I'm the photographer here.
Robbie, stop using your phone, we're in class now.
Come on, Robbie. Put your head in the game.
Robbie. Okay.
I had an email,
when he
stops
using his phone, we're going to be testing for stupidity, like yesterday, using the benchmark right here.
I almost fell.
The water. So by using the sticker, the bottom of this thing, the little container, we can test and we can see turbidity is maybe like a 10 or a 20 because it's not gray.
Robbie, stop! Actually, please! Stop! Robbie!
Language!
I don't pay you!
15 extra minutes!
You don't pay me, it's because you don't have any money.
It's around 10.
It's around 10?
Yeah, that's 10.
Alright, good. Okay, so here we are on the bus. It's day 4. We're going out to the actual wetlands now, on Ernesto. Alright, here's our take at a more positive bus vlog. We have Nestor and Robbie here with us. Robbie, you got anything? Really?
What do you want me to
Robbie's
say?
Robbie's a man of no words. Alright, what are you going to say next?
We got tubes. We're going to be doing tests.
Oh man, today extracts a heavy toll in the name of science.
Give me a second, the peel.
What happened?
Nothing.
Peel. You broke the peel?
No.
Peel.
Here's, we're testing for nitrate. We have the little test tube with the protective sleeve.
This is super cool.
We have the little tab. And now we just put it in and gap it and mix it for the next 5 minutes.
Really? This is little.
All right.
Yeah,
if you stand on the ledge,
same as last 2 days.
There's a ledge and a drop.
Nitrate. Also to note, we're here at the actual wetlands, outside Culver. We had to drive a little bit to get here. It's very, very dense out here. And it's very, very wet. What? Oh, I thought there was a snake behind me.
Funny. There's a snake in my foot.
Snake in your butt?
In my foot.
You okay?
No!
It's okay.
Thanks, Robbie.
Cecily, you're perfectly fine. Don't worry about it.
I got a bug on me.
I know. A bug?
Dude, but bugs, they're your friends.
Holy shit.
Cecily, I jumped across this creek.
That is cold water in my boot.
I'm amazing.
Don't want to experience.
Whoa, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
All right, fair point.
Still mixing.
All right.
10.
That's too much.
Robbie, did you overfill it again?
You guys want to do macros?
We don't have numbers with the thing.
Oh, where is it? Okay, pH. We're here testing the pH. Just again, like every single way we test, we just fill and put it in.
Can I show you
the
test cap and the new cover?
What? You have the new cap?
Hold on.
I got it.
Listen,
come on.
Hey, listen, I had it in my hand, I dropped it, okay?
Then, I picked it back up, I'm absent-minded, that's how it works, okay?
Don't worry about it, here, hold, no.
Just
no,
get it.
No. Okay, there we go.
Okay, and while we're mixing for pH, we are going to be taking the temperature with our good old thermometer. Robbie, have fun.
Got it. Celsius.
We need Celsius.
Yeah, but
that's
it's
not
Fahrenheit.
You sure this is pH?
Yeah.
You don't know it's pH?
No, it's red.
Don't you know how to do these tests by now? We've been doing them like 6 times.
This is...
Don't make me come over there.
Yeah, they saw the pH, but it's
16.9.
16.9. Really, Matt?
Really?
Really. 169. Nice.
No, six.
Wait, I missed that part. Yeah. Go back. Show me the result.
Okay, we're between a 6 and a 7. Because it's like a 7, but it's slightly not a 7. So,
kind of acidic.
Yeah, a wee bit. Yeah.
Wee bit acidic.
That's the result. And for the water, what?
One, 169.
Haha, nice.
Are you overreacting again?
So I found a frog. If I can find him again, I found a frog just now.
Oh wow.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I get pretty much warm. That's it.
Yep, there he goes.
I really do not.
Hey, we found an organism.
Yeah, what is it?
I found a frog. I got video of it.
Wait, is it actually a frog?
Yeah, that's right. Matt did something useful. Yeah, that's what I thought. First organism of the day.
No,
it's me.
Clear the water. We found two of them.
Okay.
We found two little worms.
Yeah, worms. I found a frog.
We saw a frog earlier, but it jumped away, you know?
Yeah, I know how they be.
Okay. Oh, wait. You know how it be.
Give me the next.
Yeah.
Maybe I should find a rock.
We're here, still
yeah.
In the same place.
For you.
And just like the other test, we were testing phosphate. Pretty much the same, just different tab. I got Robbie over there, he's going to test for turbidity. As you can't see the sticker.
Come over here, Dwight.
I can't.
Walk through the telegraph.
We've seen the sticker before, it's alright. I know what it looks like.
You can't see the sticker now.
Okay. Describe it.
It looks like cream soda that's flat.
It's in your right hand.
And you can't really see the bottom.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're pretty much testing and waiting.
All right. Okay, so here I just found was obviously a snake hole. So that means that somewhere nearby, a snake is probably hunting for its breakfast. We'll see if we can find him. Here we have some deer tracks leading off that way.
I hear hissing, I'm jumping.
No, it was looked like a big frog or something.
Yo, frog dudes.
What, do you hear it? You might have swam away.
No, dude, I don't think you did.
Oh, I found a Chris.
Hey.
Yo, add this. We found a Chris. So hey guys, it's been kind of a weird chain of events. I went out over here by this river looking for macros in all these woods, and I think I lost my group. I don't know where anybody is. I'm completely lost in here in the middle of the woods. There's nothing out here. It's just me. What?
We're just like 10 meters over there. Like, where?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Matt, I'm right here.
Oh. Oh, hey guys. Okay. Well, I found the group. Good. Good for that. Thanks, guys. Okay, we're leaving Robbie behind. Go, 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 go. Robbie's killing nature. Jock! Okay, so we're
still trying to sleep.
He's still trying to sleep. A good successful day out here in the actual wetlands. Robbie, got anything?
We found a dead snake. I was trying to find a live one, but it didn't work out so well. There's a couple spiders. Spiders are friends, not food.
Yeah.
We eat spiders. We have to talk.
Nestor, got anything for the vlog?
Nope.
All right. Another day, another macro. We'll see you.
It looks amazing.
Hey everyone, how's it going? Thank you, Cecily. We're
Matt,
here on the bus.
Who do you use?
I use
no.
The blue one.
Redder hair.
So
I don't have.
We're going
hair.
Out for the last
that's
field day today. We don't have Ernesto with us. He's lost. He's skipping class. But we have myself, Nestor, and Robbie still voyaging out. So anything you want to say?
What does this mean?
Can you shut up, Cecily?
Robbie, do anything?
I have assumed the role as group leader in the absence of Joe Hill.
Hey.
Shut up, Robbie.
All right, well, we'll see you out there.
Yeah.
Rob. Oh, Jesus, Robbie. All right, tell me.
So.
Oh, what?
Right there. See him?
What are
leeches,
those?
Right there.
Those are leeches?
No, I don't know.
No, those look like, wait, let's see.
Those are roly-polies.
Do they, that didn't, he didn't curl up.
Yeah, because they're not scared of you, Robbie. Those are roly-polies, though.
Just feeling good.
I bet I can find a little.
Okay, can you fill us a 5 milliliter?
Five.
And put this rock back.
Kick it.
I'm not gonna kick the roly-polies!
And by the way, the rock isn't as... Oh, fucking excuse.
Nestor! I gotta edit that out. Ugh. Okay. Alright.
We didn't kill any.
Alright, since we're, okay. Now ready?
Okay, well, you just killed all of them.
They're not all dead, just some of them.
I'd be willing to bet most of them, Robbie.
Okay, it didn't even, like, land on... They're pretty resilient. Bugs.
Okay. Well, so anyway, we are out here in, out by where we do the mud run for CMA in this little creek here. And this is our last day out in the wild.
You probably need another nitrate tab.
What? Did you break it?
No, it just kind of just crumpled on my fingers.
Just pour it in there.
It's already gone.
What? Are you Nestor, go get another one. I had to go over there like two times to get a nitrate tab, and he breaks the one that I got. Okay. Wait, Nestor, there's more in our bin.
What?
There's more in our bin. Go look. Yeah, there was four of them.
That's like dissolved oxygen phosphate.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, go get it. Stupid. All right. So I figured it's about time I cross this river on a ye old log over here. See if I can find some interesting macros on the other side and get some new shots. Poncho, any words of good luck for me?
Good luck.
Good luck. All right, that's good. Ooh, I'm really nervous about this one, guys. Ooh, if I fall, it's gonna be so bad. I'm not gonna crawl, though. I'm just gonna keep walking carefully, and I'll be fine. Okay, I'm like halfway there. That wasn't so bad. Wonder if there's anything down here of interest. Hmm. Maybe by that rock over there. It looks like a good spot for some organisms. Yeah, actually, I'm going to go over there. Hang on. Oh, now I can hop over this rock here. That would be ideal. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, though. With all this undergrowth. Oh, okay, I got this rock right here. And then, oh, we made it! Nice! All right. Made it to this rock. Let's see if we can find anything. There's a lot of mosquitoes out here today. It rained earlier this morning, so it's ideal conditions for them to be out sucking on my Irish blood. Hey, Pancho, I made it. Are you proud of me? Aww. On the other side. All right, I'm gonna make my way back over. I'm just gonna jump this. See if I can make it. On three. One, two, three. Oh, made it. Not a scratch. Ness, did you get the nitrate pills?
Yes.
All right, good. I'm gonna across the river. Get some good shots, okay? Shut up, Nestor. All right, back to this. Are you finished?
No.
All right, back to this. Ooh, I'm nervous.
Matthew Dwyer, you're so lanky on that little log right there, you couldn't even balance on it properly. You know that?
Nestor?
You're like a seesaw without the saw.
Don't talk bad about my balance. I'm halfway across right now.
You see saw without the saw.
Not much.
Yo, Matt, you got the cam?
Yeah. Why, you got something interesting?
Squiggly things on here.
Here, let me see.
Carry that rock over.
Yeah. So right here, look at right here, we got a leech.
Whoa,
pretty big.
And baby.
Big old slimy. And we got a bunch of baby leeches all around them.
Be careful, there are mosquitoes.
Yes, there are mosquitoes.
Yeah, I'm getting eaten up.
Be careful.
So look at that big guy.
Can I? I think I can make my way over to you. Nestor! I gotta bleep that out. What is this? Oh, okay, don't blow on him.
See, look at how I'm squiggling. Look at all them wormy dudes.
Oh, good find.
And then gently return to their wild habitat.
Yes. Good job, Robbie.
Is it a frog?
Yeah, we got a frog. Oh.
18.1.
Pretty warm. Oh, there he is. Wow, he blends like right in. That is crazy. I wonder if I can get a shot of him. Can you get him?
Yes, unless he can swim.
Language! So we got Robbie. You're just trying to have the highest swear count by
no,
now.
No, I wasn't even trying that time.
All right, Nestor. How are we looking over there?
We're still waiting on phosphate results.
I forgot frogs.
And, we're still waiting on nitro results, so you're right back. Temperature in the water is 18.1 Celsius. It's pretty warm from the last times we got it. Maybe because the weather, it's a pretty warm day too.
That's true, it is a nice day.
I mean, of course, water doesn't heat up that fast, but for the most part, inside this area, it's pretty warm, so.
All right, sounds good. Robbie, anything to add?
No. I tried to catch two frogs and failed both times.
Good job, Robbie.
Yeah, good job, Robbie.
I was able to get him.
Come on, Robbie. Shut up, Robbie. Have to do it since Trejo isn't here.
And that's those ghosts will live on forever.
Yeah. All right. Found another little pond over here. Hopefully, we can find our snake. Oh, God. Oh, I just fell in. All right. That was stupid. Oh, hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, hey. I think we found another frog. Oh, yep. There he is. I don't know if you can see him. see, where'd he go? Oh. Oh, he's under there. Huh. Alright, Froggy, I'll leave you alone. He looks pretty scared. Alright, that's a good find. Oh, maybe by the bridge. Let's see. Alright, going a little off the trail here. Oh, there's a lot of spider webs too. Keep walking into them. Oh! I think that was another frog. Nah, he's gone. Ooh. This would be a good place to find a snake. There's a lot of brush and stuff I gotta get around here. Oh man, almost fell. Alright, well, let's check out right here. See if there's anything to see. There's a dragonfly. I don't know if you guys can see that. Kind of interesting.
That's the outlet right there. If you can see.
Alright, yeah. The bugs are starting to get to me too, so I think it's about time I started heading home. Oh. Oh, okay. Hey, everyone. It's Matt here again. I went looking for some macros, and I think I might actually be lost. Now I really don't know where anyone is, so this should be interesting. Hopefully I can find my way back. God, I wish Trejo were here to save me like he did last time.
To summarize our data collected from Lakeside, Wilson Ditch, and the lake outlet, the water quality was overall medium. Whereas the wetlands, inlet, and outlet were both overall bad quality, most likely due to the storms and the wetlands having a buildup of sediment. The buildup of sediment causes the wetlands to be able to retain less water for a shorter amount of time.
Okay, we're here back on campus after our last day in the field. Apparently the last day ever for bio class, so that's pretty awesome. We got to be a part of that. So, Nestor, any comments?
It's not cold.
You know, it's actually kind of hot. Like, we're sweating out there, but I prefer this to the freezing. So,
fun, had a good time, so.
Yeah, it was really fun. Really, really awesome getting to go out there every day. I mean, it's been awesome. Can't wait to have you guys, you know, see this finish.
The lab results.
Yeah, can't wait to see what this does for the environment and the lake. So, thanks again. This will be our last vlog.